Hello. You're awake. Okay. When did you get here? Yesterday. You got separated from your party, right? Not good, not good at all. Here in the desert, you have to be very careful. Everywhere looks the same. Don't you think? I mean, sand here, sand over there, sand that way, sand behind me. There's a lot of sand. And well, humans are weak and pathetic, so you have to be very careful. If you don't have water, well, that's it, right? Well, anyway, you found me now. I'm a desert nymph, obviously. What do you mean? Of course we exist. You think people wander off into the desert and just disappear forever? We desert nymphs are here. Sometimes we'll show them a beautiful oasis and they'll think, oh, we're saved. But, you know, it's not real. You've met nymphs before? Really? You must be a very unfortunate human being. Well, I have heard that they're kind of dumb, you know. Well, then if you've met them before, you'll know that we collect things, right? Pretty much the same. I like to collect pretty things. You don't have anything sparkly, do you? Oh, shame. Let me show you what I've collected over the years. You've heard tales of dragons, right? Big beasts with scales and wings. The real ones are us desert nymphs. We like jewels and sparkles, and we like to keep them in little boxes like this. This is my treasure chest. I would have liked you a little bit more if you'd offered me something shiny, but I suppose there's no one else around, so you can have a look in my treasure chest. This one was on a very religious man. He prayed that someone would help, and I came along. Lucky or unlucky, depending on how you look at it. But he let me have this very pretty cross. It's good, right? Really pretty. Gold on this side, and then green stones on this side. What's it worth? No idea. Humans count things with coins, right? Silly. I also wonderful jewel. Do you see? That's right. And I got this from a man who was traveling with his wife. His wife wasn't very pleased when he gave this away, but he had no choice. Really pretty. The sparkle always distracts me. On this side, I've got pretty brooches. This one was from a young lady. Her plane crashed here. She said she wanted to try and see if she could get out of the desert. I told her it wasn't a good idea, that she'd probably be lost, and her journey all around the world would be over. She went off. I don't think she was ever heard of again. Isn't this one pretty? Diamonds, amethyst. I think it's very delicate. Oh, this was from a lady who was helping a man dig up tombs. Some old Egyptian guy. And then this one is roses. Yes. This one was actually made for me. He made it specially for me. Out of parts of his broken truck. It never did start again. His bones are somewhere over there, I think. This very pretty turtle. Don't you think he's cute? I just love the colors. Pinks, golds, greens, reds. All different colors. And then this that looks like reeds. Pearls in here too. Diamond necklaces. I like to collect them from people I help or people I don't help. Well, if they offer me things, of course I'll help. But if they've got nothing sparkly or shiny, then not interested. Sorry. You think I'm different? To those other nymphs, of course. My name's Blaze, by the way. They're like a wet weekend, those other nymphs, right? Especially Pearl. you've seen a lot of this walking around. Sand. Well, there's an abundance of sand here in the desert. You don't like it? Course. I like sand. You can build sand castles with it. It's pretty. And when it gets really stormy, it can make huge tornadoes of sand. Special pure sand, of course. Only nymphs can get a hold of it. Keep it in this bowl. And it keeps it fresh. Sometimes I'll exchange it for jewels, of course. Witches tend to like the pureness of it. No, don't leave yet. I've got other things to show you. It's hot out here, right? Yes. That's why I especially like these candles. I know they're a human invention, but they can light up the dark. And here in the chose this one. Smells good. Want to smell? Nice, right? It smells like fruit. Shall we light? I also got these. They were off a traveler too. Oh no, he didn't make it. pretty.
The fire is so pretty, I think.
Warm too. Can you feel how warm it is?
Yes. I like the smoke too. Isn't it pretty? I think it's super pretty. The way it wafts into the sky.
So delicate, these little lives. A bit like your human lives, yes. Fragile, gone in a second. Don't want to leave yet, do you? I mean, it's getting very dark outside. You should stay a little longer. I mean, you didn't bring anything shiny for me, so the least you can do.